did you get involved in BMX racing?
I started at the age of 5 with my brother, so he got me into the sport, and he's actually here welcoming me home today. He couldn't come to the Olympics, and also his new fiance, so it's nice to have them welcome me home, and it's been a long journey, so.
Yeah. And as an elite athlete, what is it that keeps you going, every single day, those early starts, all the work you put in?
It's always that drive to, that drive to win and to succeed, and I love my sport and I have so much drive and passion for it. And to be involved in things like the Olympics, to put on that green and gold and represent my nation at the highest level, and it's been so much more fulfilled. My expectations more than I thought.
BMX is already a really cool sport, I guess, but what would you say is the single coolest thing about being a BMX racer?
Single coolest? Well, apparently it was the highlight of the games for most of the athletes. We had, there was only 2 tickets for all the Australian athletes, and they had 160 something Australian athletes that wanted to go and attend it. There was a sold out crowd, there was David Beckham. So I think it's a great spectator sport. It's pretty extreme and fast and new and something exciting. It's fresh.
Mm-hmm. And they talk about this being the social Olympics. How important was it to be able to connect directly with fans on social media?
I think it was good. I definitely felt like I had so much more of a following, and everyone was getting all the little messages. I love that. I love feeling the support of a nation. I felt like I had everyone backing me. So I think it was good, and just to let everyone see the experience that we were so lucky to have. Mm.
And now that it's all done and dusted, what's next for you, and how can fans continue to support you?
It's definitely a new chapter, so new goals, heading off to the States soon. Still got the rest of the series and the ABA races and the last World Cup of the year, so there's still a lot going on, but I'll be busy. Anyone can follow me on Twitter at CBCannon68, or my website will be back up and running after the Olympics as well, and Facebook, so social media is easier and I'll be on there.